11:24. Already? Hello, start up. Yes, switch again. Do not pop up like yesterday and again for twice a time. Stupid error. I need you. Okay, that's it.
I'm dead. I need to crash.
Stupid error. I was halfway there to the stupid settings. I'm watching you again. That was weird. It just paused automatically. Just nothing. The story, the error. Die, error. Read the story, the error. I'm drawing that. I'm in Microsoft Paint, so yeah, drawing this error because it crashed multiple times. Oh gosh, I put it in for blue. Blue is my color. Cross. I'll make the S's. No. I'll press. Okay. Me destroying error. I made it was looking funny. That was fun. I drew it and it was made by myself. I don't know why the error came. Let's not get over to it and then continue what I was doing. Let's go play games, shall we? Yeah, but I don't have the internet to download some games. So I decided to do it from here. Okay. Alright, fine. I'll put you to something. La la la. Fine, take a tour, stupid. Yeah, shot it. Ah, oh, skip the dang intro.
To begin the tour, click any selection. Then the new screen, simplify, control panel, ending your session. When you want to interrupt your Windows session and let someone else use the computer, go to the Start menu. That's where you can log off and switch users. And Windows XP will be ready to welcome a different user. And ending your session.
I'm messing around. This is a short. This is a short. So, later.
Ending your session. When you want to ending your session. When you want to interrupt your Windows session, ending your session. Control panel, ending your session. Welcome to Windows XP from Microsoft. To begin the tour, click any selection.
Sex, 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 the